It's an uphill battle with all of the things that are at play in the city of Portland right now.
As Portland sees a rise in gun violence and other crimes, police have openly expressed frustration at not being able to do more. And now, Portland Police's union has launched a campaign to draw attention to those concerns. Fox 12's Deborah Gill shows us what that campaign involves.
The campaign is an online petition and a series of billboards like this one in Washington County off Highway 26, which asks if you feel safe in Portland. Other versions will say crime victims deserve better and put politics aside, put public safety first. The Portland Police Association hopes the billboards will encourage city leaders to fully fund and staff the police bureau. This comes as the city continues to see an increase in gun violence. As of last week, they've responded to 687 shootings. The Bureau's public information officers have numerous times expressed their concern and frustration at not being able to solve these crimes.
Every single one of these cases, just like every shooting, deserves a detective's full attention, but they can't possibly give it their full attention these days, especially because of the volume.
No question, there's a huge challenge to respond to these. They take a tremendous amount of resources, and I don't think it's any secret that we have a limited number of officers available right now.
The union says inadequate staffing in the police bureau puts everyone at risk, whether you live in the city or go for work or entertainment. They say as Portland's population has grown over the last 20 years, the number of officers hasn't kept up. In fact, they say there are fewer officers now than there was in 1999. The union will continue to put up more billboards with a total of 7 throughout the metro area, and they plan to keep them up through October. In Washington County, Deborah Gill, Fox 12 Oregon.